Let's play with matches. Right now we have 5 squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then a big one around the outside, making 5. The goal is to move 2 matches and turn it into 3 squares. How can you move 2 matches and make 3 squares? This is how. Slide it over and slide this one down. You still have the big square for 1. This one is 2, and that tiny one is 3. Easy, easy.